Hi, this is Prashant. Today I'm going to talk about comfort zone is a killer. Whatever it is that have made your life comfortable is a killer. It can be you have got a good comfortable job, or you may be living with your parents at your home comfortably. Whatever it is that have made your life comfortable is a killer. There won't be any growth when your life is comfortable. Only when there's pressure, there'll be growth. There's a beautiful quote given by someone which says, "The ship is safe in the harbor, but that's not the reason the ship has been built for." The same thing is for the human beings. We need to take risks often. Life begins only at the end of the comfort zone. And related to that, I'd like to share a short story. In that story, there was two boats in the harbor. One boat was a really good looking boat, but that boat is a coward. It haven't entered the ocean not even once. And there was another boat which was not a good looking boat. All its paints were peeled off and it was looking a little damaged. But that boat has got a lot of experience going into the oceans, and it's an experienced boat. One day, a rich guy came to the harbor, and he looked at the beautiful looking boat and said to the captain that, "I like that boat very much and I need to go for a sail in that boat." Captain said, "Sorry sir, that boat haven't entered the ocean not even once. It has no experience." The rich guy said, "No, I like that boat really very much and I want to go for a sail. I can pay how much ever you want." The captain said, "Sorry sir, without having any experience, we can't take that boat into the ocean." The rich guy said, "Then come, let's give a try and see." When they pulled that beautiful boat from the harbor, then only that boat realized, the boat looked under and saw that all the metals and woods got damaged. It wondered, "I haven't took any risks in life and I have been staying very comfortable in the harbor without any risk. How could this happen to me?" The same thing is for the human beings. If we live our life like the boat which was very comfortable and safe in the harbor, we'll be damaged. The same thing is for us. The biggest risks which we take in life is the risk of not doing anything. That's it.